how hot it was in here, and yes, my phone agreed with me and decided to shut off because we got too hot. I tried to keep this warm or hot enough for the next step, and we'll see. It starts to get real tricky with timing. If the timing's wrong when we do the transfer, then it's gonna break. So I'm not guaranteeing anything now because we had such a long time out. So, flattening the bottom. Like I said, I tried to keep this hot enough. And we'll see what happens. Hopefully Corey didn't nick you today.
Oh, Donna Lee is here. She says hi.
Who's there?
Donna Lee.
Hello, Donna Lee. I'm going to put another rod here with a little bit of glass on it, put it off the air, and transfer it to that other rod.
I'm sorry I'm staying back, guys. I got to keep it by the fan and kind of keep it cool.
And actually, I want to know if the sound quality is any different if you're not using the microphone now. Correct?
Correct.
So let's see if the sound quality is different.
So they can hear you pretty good. The bowl turns.
You can see the lip has color to it, which tells me we could manipulate that. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to just even off the lip by using shears. And these are that's just fancy term for scissors. So they're heavy duty glass scissors. And then I'm going to slowly heat this back up and start opening that bowl. Again, I'm always soft heating the punting and then hard heating the lip. I'm letting the flame also shape it. The way it was set up was that the flame shaping is going to bring that curve of the bowl out, which is what I need to do. The bowl is pretty much opening by itself, which is a good thing. I'm going to do that a couple more times and just let the bowl open up by itself. Get a nice smooth curve built on. We'll see. there you have a Disney Bowl, a nice open Disney Bowl. And you see the swirls of the Disney series. And now we're going to take it off. Fire polish the back off spot. Heat up my gloves real quickly. Disney bowl. All right. So that, my friends, we close up the reheating chamber. That's the inaugural Disney Bowl. First time ever you saw it here. Again, I like to use this time to kind of experiment, do different things that we might add to the line or that we might not. So, any questions? All right, so that's pretty much it for today, Thursday. And as always, you can find us and our work at RosetreeGallery.com on the web, Facebook, Rosetree Blown Glass, Instagram, Rosetree Glass Gallery, and Darcy has all of our videos up on YouTube, Rosetree Blown Glass Studio and Gallery. Thank y'all for coming. Oh, we want to go, Christy wants to see you outside. Come on over here.
We're going to give it a try. We do have a low battery, just so you know. Still going.
So you'll see there, that was a two-story, and one story is on the truck, and they took a bunch of it away already. Anyway, thank y'all for coming. Here I am. Thank y'all for coming. As always, be good to one another, love one another. We'll see you all on Tuesday.